Now let us understand why AC cells in AC flare is being formed. As you all know, uveitis is nothing but intraocular inflammation which occurs because of the breakage of the blood aqueous barrier, which is constituted by the tight junctions of the non-pigmented epithelium of ciliary body, the endothelium of the iris vessels and the endothelium of the Schlemm's canal. So any breach in this blood aqueous barrier, what happens, there is going to be leakage of proteins and inflammatory cells into the clear aqueous. This protein is going to be forming the flare, the inflammatory cells are going to form the cells in the anterior chamber, which can be appreciated on slit lamp examination by using a 1:1 mm slit beam. You can appreciate the smoky appearance of the flare and these white dots representing the inflammatory cells. This is very much similar to the dust in the light from window in the morning, which is nothing but the Tyndall effect and the Brownian movement of the particles. Thank you.